Hello viewers, welcome to the second part of the video for the song Kadhal Oviyam from Alaigal Oivathillai. If you want to view the first part of the video for the chorus cover, please see part 1 video link in the description below. In this second part, we are going to see the scale and the chords and the time signature. The scale of the song is in D major and the time signature is 4-4. If you want to view the complete chords for the song, for the prelude, Pallavi and Charanam, please see the description below. There is no constant strumming pattern for the song, so I have used the pattern dynamically as I go along in the song. Now we will see the list of chords used in the prelude. The first chord is D major. The next chord is F sharp minor. Hold F sharp major and remove the middle finger. F sharp minor. The next chord is B minor. The next chord is G major. The next chord is A major. The next chord is E minor and the last chord in the prelude is A sixth. The sixth note in A major is F sharp, so hold A major and add your pinky on the second fret of the first string, which is F sharp, and strike strings 4 to 1. That is A six. These are the chords for the prelude. Now we will see the chords for Pallavi and Charanam. The first chord is D major. Next we have A major. The next chord is E minor. The next chord is G minor. The next chord is F sharp major. The next chord is F sharp seventh. So in F sharp major, just remove the pinky. That becomes F sharp 7th. The next chord is B minor. The last chord is D major 7th. The easiest way to hold D major 7th is hold A major and move your fingers one string down. So that is D major 7th. So these are the chords used in Pallavi and Charanam. Now we will see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. The beauty of this song is the chords change in the middle of the word for most of the lines in Pallavi and Charanam. For the first and second line, we have only two simple chords, A major and D major, and they alternate between each other. It goes like this. Kadhal is A major, Oviyam is D major. Then Padum Kaviyam, Padum is A major, Kaviyam is D major. Kadhal Oviyam, Padum Kaviyam. The next line, Ten Sindum Punjole. Ten Sin is A major, Dum is D major. Punjole, Punjo is A major, Lai is D major. The next line, Nam Rajiyam. Nam is E minor, Rajiyam we have two chords. Ra is D major, Jiyam is A major. The next line, Endrum Anandam. Endrum is A major, Anandam we have two chords. Anand is D major, Dham is G minor. Endrum Anandam. Perinbam, two chords, D major and G minor. Perin is D major, Bam is G minor. Then Devigam. Devi is D major, Gam is F sharp major. Then we have the drag for Devigam after the F sharp, it is B minor. So that line fully One more time. Oh ho ho, it's rest, no chords. Oh ho ho. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will see the Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will move to Charanam chords. For the first two lines of Charanam, it is D major 7th. The next line, Thendralile Midandu Varum. Thendralile, we have two chords. Thendrali is D major, Le is G minor. Midandu Varum. Midandu is F sharp major, Varum is B minor. So that line fully. The next line, Tain Malare. For Tain, it is E minor, Malare is F sharp major, and that Malare, when it drags at the end, it is F sharp 7th. So that line fully. Tain Malare. One more time. The next two lines is fully B minor. The last line, Endrum Kanalam. Endrum is A major. Kanalam, we have two chords. Kana is E major. Lam is D major. So that line fully. That is the end of Charanam chords. So now we will see Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. That is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you find this video useful. Thank you for watching.